can honestly say tonight represents something bigger than a Grammy. It represents something bigger than selling millions of records. To be standing next to the Honorable Dr. Cordice tonight, who saved Dr. Martin Luther King's life when he got stabbed in Harlem, it represents something bigger than my wildest musical dreams.
With this award, we thank you for tirelessly serving the people of our community and for carving out a place in history for our institution. Ladies and gentlemen, with our global ambassador, Swizz Beatz, I present a great man, Dr. John W. V. Cordice.
On September the 20th, I think it was, 1958.
Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will.
If it had been about an inch in either direction, it would have penetrated one of the arteries. I think if we had lost King that day, the whole civil rights era would have been different.
And to be next to somebody so great, if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have had the I Have a Dream speech in our life. And man.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Being a part of history is timeless. Why should we stop when there's so much more to go? It's an honor to be the global ambassador for a place so beautiful. It's an honor.